the way the light catches the color on the glass is very lovely. My intention are that they should stay on the counter without being used as well, instead of being put away in a cupboard. They could live their own life in between servings of food. And they're also very practical. They're sturdy and can take a lot of using. This warm finished rim makes it, it's not so, you don't have to be so careful. You can really wash them and use them without being too careful. That's important to me. When it comes to color, I think that adds a lot, because it changes with the light and what you put inside. It's really the feeling of hands and craft. It sort of stays with the piece. It could never be made by a machine. It's got an imprint of craft.